Quickly remove the sun visor clip or holder. Use a power drill or screwdriver with a Torx T20 bit on both sides. Here's how the hole looks. Now it's time to install the sun visor hook receptacle, whatever you want to call this. You'll need a Torx T15 bit. And that's going to go right in this hole right here. Like so. There we go. And tug on it a little bit, make sure it's nice and tight.
It's as easy as that. If this helped, please like this video.